Alright guys, Puppy's World here, and I'm going to do a video on the Oppo UDP 203. One of the coolest aspects of it is its ability to connect to the internet, but not do digital direct streaming and access Vudu, Netflix, YouTube, or anything like that, but access your local area network, your network, wirelessly. And as you can see here, I've got something set up, just very, very, very basic. It is not hooked up to the LAN connection, it's hooked up to a vodka HDMI, but I will go ahead and play you a video off of my computer really quickly. And yes, it upconverts everything, but we'll go ahead and see. Nope. And we'll play from the beginning. Video right off of my phone, guys, that I saved to my computer years ago in surround sound fed through the Marantz SR7010 and multiple other videos. I will show you, listen to music. You can pull any file virtually off of your computer, video, media, movies, music, and one of the best aspects of it is listening to music. I will go ahead and play some music for you in a minute. I just want to show you how it actually takes these videos pretty quickly from your computer hard drive, and my laptop is just in the other room. It wouldn't matter if my laptop is in the basement or it's based on the Wi-Fi connection, so router might make a difference here, but I think the Oppo, its capability is amazing. Go ahead and turn you up really quick. I'll just go to one more random movie really quick. All right, guys. Another video I took. This is at the Drake Strip. We are standing behind the Jets at this moment, actually. Guys, it's just going to continue to play through each video of mine that I've got. Go ahead and stop it. Let's go back to a random video. I'm sorry. I'm Alright. And now one of the other things I want to do for you is actually go into my music. It's extremely fast as I'm just going through and clicking on the different buttons. All right. Guys, it's my computer that's doing that. That's mashing up the album cover right there. The Apple would never be able to actually determine which file the album cover that goes with that. That's the program that my music files are sitting in. Unfortunately, it can't get the actual album cover on there, so that is no way, shape, or form though is the Apple's job to do. So that's not a factor of the device here we're looking at all. Got the wrong album cover there. As you can see, music quality is exceptional on it. And not only that, you can keep going through your album, pulled right off of your hard drive. So these are songs that I haven't even listened to in years, forgot about. So, that's all the music I'll be playing for you, though. You'll have to actually go into it, and you can fast forward if you want. Kind of horrible music. pretty fast. There you go, it fast forwards, rewinds, pauses, returns. You can go back and see the other stuff. Are you looking at it? Alright, guys.